when I was a kid, I went to school in South London and there was a real mix of people from everywhere. I grew up, I lived in a 3-bedroom house in Fulham. You know, I was very different to the other kids I went to school with. A lot of them ethnic minorities and a lot of them from estates. And the main difference I think now is, went back then, knife and gun crime only really applied to people in gangs. And there's, and you know, we live in a big city. Whether we like it or not, there's always going to be vices. There's always going to be gang culture. We're never going to get rid of that. But now I think the knife crime has come from outside the gangs, you know. So it's like, before school, if you weren't involved in gangs, you probably weren't in ever fear of ever seeing a knife or being stabbed. Now that applies to pretty much every kid. And I chat to a lot of kids in my area, and I live in the area where I went to school in Wandsworth. And I chat to a lot of the kids, you know, the local kids in the park and all the kids who went to the same school, you know, I pass them on the street and they all know who I am. And every one of them has seen a knife. And I think that's what's scary. You know, they might not all be carrying them. And this is just a comprehensive technology college that I went to in Wandsworth. And it brought kids from every area. But as I said, I think before 20 years ago, you'd only see that and come into contact with that if you're involved in drugs or gangs.
Yeah, okay.
And now, no one's safe.
Yeah.
And that's the scary thing now.
Fear,